Now, a local pharmaceutical company in Greenville is making strides to bring relief to women experiencing hot flashes. WNCT's Tamara Scott joins us now to explain how this could impact millions of women. Tamara.
Being a woman means at some point or another, we may enter menopause and experience hot flashes. But for many women, these symptoms can last 8 to 15 years. Fervent Pharmaceuticals has successfully submitted an investigation application to the FDA, hoping to treat it. P101. In 6 to 8 weeks, 120 women will enter a clinical trial locally to assess how effective it will be. CEO George Royster believes in women's health care. He says it's important to have something available to women that affects them mentally, emotionally, and physically.
When over 85% of women will suffer at some point or another from hot flashes in their life, they want something that they have confidence in that's safe and at the same time effective.
And they'll never have hot
flashes. FP101 is a dose non-hormonal, non-herbal, and non-antidepressant formulation that is already FDA approved for another indication and has history of safe use. Royster describes his discovery of this drug for this purpose as serendipity, as is hopeful about the upcoming clinical trial and the future of healthcare for women. Tamara Scott, 9 on your side.